Hey, hey, hey! We're here in Berlin at the Blockshow Europe, and we're here with a very special guy from Cryptix. How are you doing?
I'm fine. I'm fine, Russell. How are you doing? What do you think? It's a nice event today. A lot of people, a lot of interesting projects, some investors, some guys who make marketing. So I think it's nice. All right. Many new contacts.
And are you looking for new investments in Berlin or?
Well, we are just visiting this event and we're always looking for technical partners. Now we are in the middle of our SEO stage, so we are looking also for people who are interested in our project. We meet old friends, which we have already met on another conferences. We're just having a great time speaking to people. We know already you for a couple of months, so
yeah,
it's great. Yeah.
I mean, Cryptix, you just told me actually you have an alpha version just launched.
Yeah. End of April, we launched our alpha version of the platform. It's a great news. It was a heavy piece of work, actually. So we are on it already since December 2016. And finally, we managed it. To bring it live, and now we have more work, and we have to develop some new models. But what we can see now, different time frames of forecasting, from 1 minute, 1 hour, also 1 day,
okay.
And we also have started to trade based on our forecasts. And you see also trade records for last 2 months.
Okay. Maybe for the broader public, maybe you can explain actually what Cryptix is, huh?
I mean, so Cryptix it's simply stuff, you know. What we are doing actually, forecasting of cryptocurrency prices based on AI. So it's everybody can do this. So actually, we are working with a big amount of data. On the one side, the market data, which we are grabbing from main exchanges. Another part of data is social data, like Facebook data, Steam, Reddit, news portals, Telegram groups, opinion leaders. And we have several neural networks. And after we are processing the data through the neural networks, as outcome we have forecasts.
Cool. And so actually, how many users do you have right now, or not yet, or?
No, we have actually now we have around 3,500 of people who are looking at our forecasts frequently.
To pay for it?
Not yet. After we have launched our ICO, we will have a monthly and annual subscription.
Okay.
Now it's free. It's like freemium version. And since we have released our alpha, every day free, in average 350 people are logging in to check the forecast and how it works. They are playing with it, ask many questions.
Nice, sounds good. So did you expect that the market will be this bearish? I mean, you guys can, you are the forecaster, so.
Yes, it's true. So what we're actually doing is forecasting for different time frames, and the biggest time frame at now at 1 day. So. For today, we could say, so I checked it today.
Will it be above the 7,000?
No, it will go like this, but I think with more resources, which we will have after fundraising stage, it will be possible to predict also for longer time frames, like a couple of days, maybe 1 week. But in general, I think till end of my personal forecast, till end of the year, the market will go up. We all are expecting this. We are all praying for this.
When?
Perhaps August, September. I have till end of the year. We will have nice nice prices for Bitcoin and Ethereum. Maybe Ethereum not, but for Bitcoin for sure. Yeah, so my focus is 20,000-25,000 could be at the end of the year.
Okay. And actually, your token is based on Ethereum?
Our token is based on ERC-20. We use it as utility token. So you can pay for our services. Okay, cool. We also have part we call it a smartphone infrastructure, okay, where we manage the relationships between investor and fund manager based on smart contracts. The token will be also used there.
Sounds good. And how much money do you want to raise?
All in all, we are looking for 30,000 Ethereum.
30,000, so it will be like 30 million.
Now it's 15. Now it's around 15. Should be like something like 20.
Yeah.
Hopefully, but now we already passed our pre-sale stage. Mm. And we collected around $2 million. Okay. If we translate all the crypto, it's around something like this. Maybe now after the courses are falling, maybe a bit less. Mm. But
okay, sounds good. And what do you? What is actually your expectations? Are you a trader yourself? Actually, I mean, are you an active trader or more of a hodler? Or?
No, I'm actually for now. It depends on the market. A couple of months ago, it was more hodl, but now we develop more models for our MVP, and. Now I'm just using our signals. It will become often.
And actually, I mean, some of these guys, I know guys who work actually with a bot, with the trading bot. What's different with the bot or the AI?
So we are actually also working on auto execution model. It's also kind of bot, it's like instructor for algo trading strategy. So, for example, if you are newbie on the market, you just can set up your own strategy in easy way. So you just choose the cryptocurrency pair. Set up the volume, set up the risk level, stop loss, and this module connect through API to account on your exchange and introduce the trades for you. Right. So we're not really a part of this bot. We are also using these bots. And AI we are using for our forecasting engine. You know, this neural networks. It's actually this AI.
Okay, sounds good. Just a few questions. What kind of trading pairs do you have at the moment?
At the moment, we have around 20 pairs. That's, for example, the main pairs are, as always, as usual, Bitcoin, USD, Ethereum USD, Dash USD, Monero USD. Okay. We also crypto to crypto, like Bitcoin to Ethereum. Kind of this.
Sounds good. Okay, so if people are interested in the ICO, where do they have to go?
They have to go to our website, cryptix.tech. And now we are thinking about the dates of ICO, and perhaps it will be in 2 or 3 months.
Okay, so you already can whitelist?
We will set up it within 1 week. Maybe we will have also deposit time, so for people who would like to participate in upfront without stress. Okay. So, but we will also let our community know, I think, in 1 week latest.
Okay, you have a very strong community on the Telegram as well. So
now we have, I think, around 21,000 of people on Telegram. We have also around 8,000 in Twitter, so like 7,500 Facebook.
Wow.
So we community, it's an important part of the whole story, because you know, also as we launched our alpha, you immediately get a lot of feedback,
yeah.
And you can improve it.
Yeah.
You know, so it's like it's people who also bought already our tokens are kind of smart investors. They already invested and they are also interested that we will have the great product. So we are working also on communication with our community, and that we also will grow.
Okay. Sounds good. Thank you very much for your time.
Thank you, Vasil.
And all the best
yeah.
With the ICO sale.
You too, guys. Thank you. You are making a great job.
Okay.